Sky News. I'm Victoria Lawrence.
Attention. Unauthorized personnel detected.
Check it out.
You'll be good to go. Good to go.
Initiating takeover.
Sesame said that you gotta get up and get it.
You don't gotta go.
Play.
We've lost control.
Please give it up for Camila Cabello.
I'm Camila Cabello, and for the next 2 hours, I'm taking over your radio to play you my favorite songs and the biggest throwbacks that I absolutely adore. But let's start with one of the first songs I released as a solo artist. So, Havana was a big collaboration. I worked with a lot of different people. Frank Deuce was one of them. Young Thug was one of them. It was a hard song to write. It took us a long time to crack the code on the verse. Like, we had the chorus for a long time. It took like 6 months to finish that song, which is by far the longest amount of time I've ever spent on a song. I think for me, I just liked the combination of the classic Cuban son, like the chords, the way they play, and the modern 808 feel.
This is Camila Cabello on the Radio City Takeover.
Havana, na na.
Hey.
Half of my heart is in Havana, na na.
Hey.
He took me back to East Atlanta, na na na. All of my heart is in Havana.
Hey.
There's something about his manners.
Uh-huh.
Havana, na.
Traffic jam, hey. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. He go, hey, bring it on me, hey. Shawty craving on me, get the beating on me. She waited on me, yeah. Shawty caking on me, got the bacon on me.
This is history in the making, homie.
Point blank, close range, that thing. If it goes a million, that's me.
It's me.
I was getting moolah, baby.
Hello.
City Takeover.
To play you my favorite songs and the best throwbacks.
This is the Radio City Takeover.
The next song I'm going to play is Teenage Dream by Katy Perry. I mean, I've always been into pop music, but I feel like this was a glorious era for pop music. I loved this album by Katy Perry. She had California Girls on it. She had this song on it. I just felt like she was so colorful. It brings back memories of me being in like seventh grade. I love the dreaminess of it. I love the music video. And yeah, that was my first, I feel like, me really getting into top 40 music.